you'll have something blocked, but like you may have something blocked in, let's say here, 5, 6 point in your hands, naturally just want to skip from 2 to 5. So you just have to really make your mind calm down, get very slow, and try not to hold on to any idea. Now, ideas will come into your head, but just watch them as though if you're driving a car, you're seeing the scenery. And then after you've been through the scenery a bit, you'll just kind of forget what was there.